We could ask what is the function of consciousness, which role does consciousness play? And usually in psychology, we think that unconscious processes can be fairly automatic. It's things that we've learned in the past that we make use of. Whereas when we are conscious, then we can respond to new situations, we can consider different alternatives. So we need consciousness for this kind of flexible responses and to adapt to the environment and to be able to select, you know, things that we want to attend to. And so from that point of view, consciousness is important. And there's also the idea of consciousness as a kind of a global workspace that can talk to the more specialized modules of the mind and in that sense help us to control and coordinate our behavior. And we could also ask what's the, you know, significance of consciousness. Perhaps sometimes in materialistic science, you'll hear people saying that consciousness is not important or maybe even doesn't exist. But of course, if you think about it, that if you were not conscious, would your life have any meaning? I mean, I think somehow it seems intrinsic that to be conscious is to be able to experience meaning, both, you know, feeling happy, feeling sad, and without consciousness, you know, would there be any life at all for us?